Well, I'm starting a trip to Bozeman. It's just after 9 o'clock in the morning. We're coloring the first copy of Real Wealth in bronze, and I'm going to cover as much as I can. I have to leave by about 3:30 in the afternoon, whether it's done or not, because I'm kind of night blind right now. So it'd be hard for me to drive through the canyon and everything and try to miss all the deer. But anyway, heading north right now and heading for Bozeman, Montana, which is about, a good 50, 60 miles away, the foundry. Northwest Art Casting. All right, pick it up later on. Time to play with some clay. Sun's just peeking through the clouds over by the Madison Mountains. It's beautiful. Cloudy, but beautiful. Well, she already started the bronze. That was before I got here. And she's putting silver nitrate on it right now. That gives it a base coat color. And we'll just watch what she does. Thank you. buffalo horn, powder horn. Not a lot of cows out west then. They would have made them from the materials they had. It looks good and earthy.
Yeah, it does. It definitely does. And then this guy, should we do a light tan to kind of balance
between
these
three? Yeah. And like I said, white and blue pony beads.
In here?
On the bottom print, on the right there,
yeah,
and right down at the bottom above the print.
Okay, cool.
I stressed about this last night.
I can tell you had dreams about it.
Yeah, no kidding. Well, what I dreamt was I was dreaming I was coloring a bucking horse bronze.
A bucking horse?
Yeah, don't ask me why, but I just was. And I couldn't figure out why the saddle wasn't coming out the color I wanted. And then just before I woke up, I realized I wasn't using any heat.
Did you have a torch at all?
Yeah, and that's when I decided it's better to have somebody else do it.
I love working on your pieces. I'm always happy to do yours.
Well, it's different than that you do something so many times. It's nice to get something different for a change.
Yes.
Breaks the monotony.
Yes. Especially new pieces where, you know, don't know what it's going to look like. It's still exciting to see how it develops, you know?
Yeah. There's a progression, ladies and gentlemen, why Adriana is coloring it in the step by step. She started with the buffalo robe because the more heat applied to that, the darker it gets. And so she does the parts that she doesn't want to have get too dark first, and then starts doing the things that are going to stay light. And she has to know what she's doing. I sure don't. Yeah, I think when we get that blue cap on there, that gray hair on him will look good.
Yeah.
Maybe just a little dark coming from underneath that cap.
Okay.
I wanted to give the mountain man some age, but I didn't want to give the mountain man too much gray, because if I did, then it would stand out like a sore thumb. Where are your trash cans? Oh. Effect on the leather whenever they
replace the buffalo hide teepee skins. They used that leather for moccasins because it was completely waterproof.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense.
They were not stupid people. They learned to live with what they had.
Turn off the camera until we get done.
Okay.
Because no, I'm talking to the camera. I'm going to turn off the camera for a few minutes because I don't want to wear out the battery. I want to have battery power to video the final look of the clay of the bronze. She's going to be taking a break in about 15 minutes anyway for lunch, and I'm going to go to lunch too. So I'm going to turn the camera off. And I'll be back in another hour or so. So what Adriana is doing right now, she's getting ready to color, or not color, but seal the bronze with an Inkerlac varnish. And I can't be in there when she does it because it's very toxic. Some colors will get lighter and some colors will get darker when she does this. This just stops the action of the acid. It seals the bronze so that weather won't get to it for at least 100 years. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.